The Bean Eaters, a poem by Gwendolyn Brooks. They eat beans mostly, this old yellow pair. Dinner is a casual affair. Plain chipware on a plain and creaking wood. Tin flatware. Two who are mostly good. Two who have lived their day, but keep putting on their clothes and putting things away. And remembering, remembering, with twinklings and twinges, as they lean over the beans in their rented back room that is full of beads and receipts and dolls and cloths, tobacco crumbs, vases and fringes.